Got to be careful, but a lot of people are braving the heat for what's sure to be the deal of the day. You still have about an hour left to get to the zoo for just $1. News 5's Alison Montoya finds how both visitors and critters are coping.
No doubt it's a hot one today here at the Cincinnati Zoo, but people don't mind because it's dollar day and there's plenty of ways to cool off.
What's hot?
Everybody who likes the heat, give a cheer!
The Macy's Kids, Cultures, Critters, and Crafts Festival teaming up with the zoo to make it just $1 to get in.
It is awesome.
What's not? The scorching temperatures, but most families came prepared for the heat and sun.
We have fans that have spray water in them, and we have sunglasses and visors and hats.
Anywhere you looked, you could see people trying to cool off, whether it was hanging out in the shade, chilling in the AC while getting a snack, or jumping in front of one of the cooling centers. People did their best to beat the heat, and the zoo made sure that everyone enjoyed their time at the zoo on this very hot day.
Keep everybody cool. We have all of our restaurants and kiosks are offering water to everybody. We have our first aid cart just running around with an ice jug of water.
Also getting some help to stay cool, the elephants. They were hosed down and enjoyed the water. And you could also find the polar bears hanging out in their chilly water along with the penguins. And for the animals that don't mind the heat, well, you can find them hanging from the trees.
But you do have to realize a lot of the animals come from climates like this. Orangutans, Komodo dragons, so they're actually enjoying the weather. So they are out in the sun, soaking it up, and it's a blast for them.
And on a side note, soft serve ice cream here at the Cincinnati Zoo and Botanical Gardens is the biggest seller. And I can guarantee you that this is going to be another hot item today. At the Cincinnati Zoo, Alison Montoya, News 5.